feels like a strat neck. It's got a strat type body. What is it, like a Van Halen? What is it? What do I got here? I don't feel it. Okay, it's got to be a Fender, right?
Something.
What's going on here? Oh, yeah, it's like a one pickup. So it's like, what is this? What is that?
Good stuff here. The hat's perfect.
Yeah, the hat goes right.
The hat is perfect.
Oh no, so some kind of. What is this, man? Oh, dude, is this like a? Hold on a second. This is a Music Man guitar or something? No, man, you got like some kind of Mickey Mouse dude on the guitar.
Don't scratch it.
It's one pickup and one knob.
Yeah.
So it's like a Van Halen type setup because I can feel the. It's like it's a Fender.
Yeah.
Okay. The pickguard is what's causing the problem for me right here.
This, yeah, it is.
Well, what'd you do to it?
All right, man, check it out.
I can look at it. What the?
Here, man, hit some. Let's hear some. What? It's a Hello Kitty Strat.
Who gave this to you?
The pink inlays, the whole thing, man. Look at the back.
Oh, no. It's got like little kitty feet on it. No wonder why you didn't have this at church in the picture on the weekend. You'd have been off the team. Are you kidding me? Is it? Oh, it sounds like it doesn't sound bad. No. Really? So is this your Halloween guitar or something? You're going to dress up and you're going to walk around trick-or-treating with this? What in the world? What made you buy this?
It's because it's a Hello Kitty Strat. I wanted one.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Okay, well, there you go.
They're cheap.
Well, I would hope so. Wow. Really? So now you're going to have a picture of me with a pink guitar that's just not
good. Yeah. Boom.
Oh, no. That's why you did it. Oh.